Just got back from my walk with Taylor this morning. Usually, me and Taylor go to Pilates twice a week, but we ran out of credits because I only do 8 per month, so we went a little extra this month, and our credits don't roll over until like the 16th. So we're like, what can we do instead of Pilates? So we decided to just go on walks this week. So we woke up at 7, went on a walk. It usually only takes us about an hour to get around the neighborhood. It's like a 3 mile walk. I already got almost 10,000 steps in today. And yeah, I just need to get ready because we are gonna do a major restaurant update for you guys today. And Kwa's waiting for me to leave to go to the restaurant, but I wanna shower off, get ready, and we just need to make this hair look a little bit better than it did in this bun. But hold on, let me shower off and I'll be right back. I also just got my new package in from Wild. I am refilling my deodorant and my body wash. So thank you, Wild, for sponsoring today's video. As you guys saw this morning, I was using the Wild deodorant. It is my new obsession. I just started it about a couple months ago, and I really wish that I had known about it or used it while I was pregnant because I really try to limit like the toxins that I put on my skin when I'm pregnant. So I changed like my face routine and all of that because you really don't know what you're putting on your skin. So I'm so thankful that I found this. There are zero plastics used. They're very sustainable. They're a great brand. I love what they stand for and all of the ingredients that they have in their products. There's no sulfates, there's no parabens, and there's no aluminum salts. The lawn people decided to drive by right now, so sorry for the noise. I did also just get their deodorant refill. I'm trying out the coconut vanilla this time. I also love all their casings. They're so cute. So you literally, I'll show you guys on this one that's empty. You literally just pull out the bottom and you can take your new refill, stick it right on there, boom, and then you stick it all back together and the bottom twists to bring it up to the top, and you have your new deodorant refill. All of their cases are reusable and they're all so cute. And then I also just have their regular case. I have so many because I like to keep one in my tennis bag. I like to keep one in like the bag I use when I walk and all of that stuff. So I did put it on this morning as you guys saw, but since I showered, I am reapplying. But one thing also that I love about Wild, with a lot of natural deodorants, you get the stigma of like, oh, it's not as effective and all this stuff. But I only have to apply this in the morning once a day. That is it. It lasts me the whole day. I've been using it for about a month now, and I honestly save money because I'm using this less than I would like my other deodorant. I also use their body wash. Let me grab that. I love their cases and packaging. It's just amazing. So as you guys can see here, it has just this bamboo bottle that you put in here. It looks like this. I'm restocking, so it looks like this outside of the casing. And just whenever you're out, you just take that out and you put this in. So it's so easy and it makes it super easy to recycle and all of that. I also love that they offer a subscription, so you're never like running out of deodorants. As you can see, mine showed up, so you're never like running out or anything like that. What makes it even better is I have a 20% off code for you guys. So if you were hesitant or have heard about them and not just haven't got around to trying them yet, now is the perfect time because you will get 20% off with my code. I'm gonna leave it here on the screen as well as a QR code that you can scan. You can also check out the link down below and just go check out their website. You can pick your cute case, you can get it customized with your name, all of that. So make sure to check them out down below. And if you already use Wild, then you already know that they're amazing. Like, they also plant a tree for every purchase. So their whole branded messaging, I am obsessed with and in love with. And I think all of you guys will be too. So just go click the link and check them out. We do have quite a bit of updates on the restaurant. We just have not been filming because we've been waiting. It's like this waiting game with all the approvals and stuff. So I just want to get ready a little bit. Kwa's going to take me over there so I can see and we can kind of, maybe I can help them start cleaning up because we do have fire inspection tomorrow. If that is passed, we have the okay to finish decorating and like get this thing open. So tomorrow is a huge day for us and hopefully it goes well and we'll keep you guys updated, but we do need to move a bunch of stuff out of the restaurant. And then I need to come back home because I need to get the kids from school and all that. They have piano lessons today, and yeah, and then we have open house tomorrow. It's just, there's so much going on. I always say there's not enough hours in the day. There literally is not enough hours. But yeah, simple. Just, I feel like if my hair looks clean, I look put together. I didn't put any makeup on. I actually have zero makeup on, but it's okay. I'm gonna get dusty and dirty over here anyways. I've not been here in a minute.
Wanted to do a little restaurant update for you guys today because it has been a minute. I honestly don't know what the heck is going on, so I'm gonna need Qua to tell you. I do know we have only one inspection left. Don't really understand like what all that entails in like a easy way to explain it to you guys. Qua does, but he's stressed right now. Are you stressed?
Yep.
So I know we need fire inspection, but like the restaurant needs to be like, we need to get some stuff out of here that like we just don't need anymore. You know, there's just like boxes, places, we have an extra table laying around. Everything's not like in the spot it's supposed to be. And from what I understand, it needs to be in the spot it's supposed to be for fire inspection, for final inspection. So we're supposed to be trying to get that done today, but it's just me and Qua, and a lot of stuff is really heavy. So I don't know how much we can get done. Plus, I'm gonna get the kids from school soon, all of that. I literally have not stepped foot in here, I think, since the last time we filmed, because it's been like at a standstill waiting for like this inspection. You need like three different people from different, what's the word? Not companies, but different like units, I don't know, to be here when they do that, to just sign off on everything at the same time. So coordinating that has been difficult. Like, two people would show up and the third person wouldn't. And then the next time, the third person showed up and one of the other people didn't. So it's like, really? Like, everyone needs to be on the same page. So Qua finally put them in like a group chat and was like, figure out when you guys can come, because this is like time is money. They're doing some stuff right now and probably get to moving some things shortly, but it's crazy that everything's done and we're just like stuck in limbo because of this. So we always get questions like, oh, when's the restaurant opening? Like from friends, family, like people around, and I'm just like, I do not know. Everything's done pretty much. It's obviously still a huge mess in here. We have to like get all that figured out, but and like finish decorating and stuff, but like all the hard important like gas running, hood, electric, plumbing, all that is like done.
Okay, the reason why I'm stressed is because the fire final, whenever you schedule it, all of your fire contractors have to schedule it at the same time, and then they all have to show up, and then the fire marshal has to confirm it. And usually they all were like, oh yeah, make sure you schedule it before, because it takes 2 or 3 weeks for the fire marshal to confirm it, because it's a lot going on at once. It's the last major final before you open. And somehow the fire marshal said, okay, yeah, we're confirmed for tomorrow. And so within today, we have to get this restaurant as if we're serving customers tomorrow, because the fire marshal is going to come in and everything has to be as if the restaurant's open. So like, as you can see, there's a lot to do. We have to take the wheels off that and push that inside, reorganize all these tables. There's a bunch of boxes of just like extra material that cannot be in here. All extra material, and the ceiling tiles have to be closed up. This is from us just fixing stuff from the other inspections. And just look at this. We are not ready. Oh my gosh. Like, what is that sink doing in the cooler? We have to get rid of all of this, all this, clear this material. We have to open up these dry agers right here and place them where they're supposed to go. Like, what the heck even is this? I don't remember ordering this. An extra table in here. Yeah, we gotta set this up right here. Two dry agers right here. So whenever you walk in, you'll see the quality meats that we'll be serving. Piece of freaking glass. What? This looks heavy. We have about 12 hours to do all this.
So it's gonna take a lot longer than I thought. I thought I could help and be of help, but it'll be more helpful for me to be home and taking care of the kids and getting them from school and like all of that. So Qua's gonna take me home real quick. And then
I'll be here with Prem.
Hopefully by the end of the day.
It'll all be good.
Yeah. Fingers crossed. We're coming out to leave to play pickleball. Look at this. Hold on. This looks terrifying. It says it's not supposed to rain though, so. You think it'll rain?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Does it say on the weather?
No.
I checked.
It's just I don't trust the weather app anymore. I just look at the sky.
Let's check. It just says cloudy.
Oh, it looks like cloudy with a chance of death.
It does though. It just says cloudy with wind gusts up to 8 miles per hour.
It's heavy rain.
It's not raining here.
What the hell is it's not raining on your side.
No,
wait, it's not raining on your side of the court. That is weird. How is it not raining on you?
That's bizarre.
Oh, here it comes.
How long is this gonna last?
It said no rain on the weather app.
Yeah, what the hell? Maybe it's just like a sprinkle of wind gusts.
3, 0, 1.
These
are the heaviest raindrops?
Yeah,
why are these raindrops so big?
Raindrops the size of jelly beans.
Oh my god! Why did I do that?
Why?
I don't know. My life has changed forever.
How can you continue playing?
Yeah, I'm just glad to be in your graces. Thank you.
But the point is, I saw a TikTok, and usually it's all like, don't wash your hair every day. It's really bad.
Why
and
was that a point? We're in the middle of a pickleball game.
Yes, I washed my
hair. Oh, okay.
And then this...
All right, 4's on 2. Lock in. This ball's coming back.
Short.
Here.
Oh.
it.
Did you pull some sort of sorcery where that ball was like out for you?
He grabbed the ball all the time. Yeah.
Friendly fire. Friendly fire. We were on the uptick.
Okay, roast me.
Woo! Karen, you literally turned forward. You can check the table back. Go ahead.